Yeah, and not just any old bus. This used to be a Greyhound bus that he has converted right here where luggage used to be. There's now speakers, refrigerator, and a kegonator that, whoop, don't want to waste too much of that, but it works. This is a Greyhound bus completely transformed, and he even put in his special horn. Oh yeah, you know when the U of M bus is coming. Tom Anderson. Tom, you're actually gonna give us a little tour of what's inside.
Yeah, come and check it out. This is a bus I bought about 12 years ago and spent a couple years putting it back together. It was a Greyhound bus. Come on in, let's take a look.
All right, cool. I'll let Jake follow me. Get up in there. So this is really really fascinating. He's transformed the entire bus, and Tom actually went to school here at U of M, probably no surprise. And Tom, you've got so much stuff here. Where should we start? The paraphernalia, everywhere you look, it's U of M.
Yeah, it's been over a period of time, and I'll start with some of the old stuff here in Ann Arbor, the old pretzel bell. Before it's the new pretzel bell now, the old pretzel bell back in the 30s and 40s and 50s, this is an actual table from the pretzel bell that people would go into the restaurant and carve their names in the tabletop.
What inspired you to do this?
You know, we've been tailgating all our lives. And again, that's what this is all about. It's about fun, it's about family, it's about tailgating. And it's about the game, it's about football, but we have an awesome time with our group of friends, and everybody makes this thing happen. I drive here in the bus, but everybody that comes puts this thing together for us, and we have an awesome time.
I love it. And just the walls, everywhere you look. Is all of this your stuff, or have people donated to this?
Yeah, good question. Most of it's mine, but I have had a lot donated to me over the years, and some great friends who would find something and give it to me. And I've got a bunch of autographs up here on the front of the bus from former players, former coaches, Michael Phelps. We got a lot of big names on the bus, which has been awesome.
Yeah, and now, of course, you got this whole counter full of food, and I see some crock pots. Now, do you have some special dishes that you make? You clearly know how to tailgate right.
That's correct. Well, again, like I said, the group that's coming do most of the food, but it's Oktoberfest this weekend for us, so I've got a little Reuben dip going in here. And the rest of it's coming.
It's on the way. It's early still, but you're the first one here.
I am. I'm always the first one here. But I do have a group that shows up here momentarily, and they'll help me put this thing together, and we'll be set up, and love to have you back. It'd be awesome.
Oh my gosh, I'd love to be back. This is definitely the ultimate party, the way to go. Look, he's even got salt and pepper shakers. You know where his loyalties lie, whether you like it salty or with a little kick and a little pepper. We're here right in front of the stadium, really a prime spot for most of you. Tailgating will start around noon. That's when most of those lots open. But in the meantime, if you see these guys, honk, he'll honk right back.
Just say hi, go blue guys, go blue, be green. Let's go.
Back to you.